Greetings, World Wide Web. My name is Nate Glasper of ILive2Praize Ministries, and we want to impact the world with true ministry that reflects God's glory. We offer songs of healing, restoration, and hope that will advance the kingdom of God. Just decided to do a video just to kind of greet my peeps, my fans, my supporters, and those prayer partners. I want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart. Let's just take a journey back. 2009, the Lord bless us. We had a CD release entitled ILive2Praize, which is still available today. So if you haven't gotten it, it'd be a good time to get your copy. I had to put a little plug in there. But we had a live DVD recording, and it was just awesome. And in 2010, God is just opening doors, and everybody went higher and higher and higher and higher and higher. Okay, we've launched Praize Cafe at the warehouse. We had Praize Cafe with Hope for Haiti back in April, I believe. If you remember it, say, oh yeah. I trust you just said it. And then we also did another Praize Cafe this past November with Living Water International. We had special guests. We had Glenda Williams. That girl can sing, y'all. And we had Tony Roger from Holland. We had Kenan Peterson. Kenny taught me how to run. And then we had Dante Young. Wonderful man of God, and Gregory Peacock. Oh my God, on today. So it was really good. We have one taking place actually May 2011, so mark your calendars for that. And now we're in 2011, and some great things are fastly approaching, and I want you to be alert. In March, we'll be launching our second CD project entitled I Will Rejoice. It's going to be great. It's going to be something you can bob your head to, and you might want to do a rap. I'm still learning how to rap, so I can be like my boy George Moss. Yeah, boy. Again, there's some great things happening. You don't want to miss out. For more information, please log into our website, www.ILive2Praize.com, and like our page. Like our page. So if you're not one of our fans, don't you just click the like button above the screen on top of the page? You can stay tuned and be current on all of the upcoming information and all the good things that are happening with ILive2Praize Ministry. Can I get an amen? All right. I think that's it. Yeah. So stay tuned. Pray for us. Be a part. Be excited what God is doing. I'm excited. I don't know about you. So thank you again for all of your support. If you're not familiar with what's happening, I'm talking a lot now. All right. I'm gonna go write some music or something. All right. Take care.